Frustrating. The pass just wasn't good enough. And it's Chilwell. Koeman skims one in. He's got the shot on the rooftop by yourself. I have an open invitation, but you tell me go get lost. I don't want to see your face. Fiddles it through. Could have been dangerous, but it came to nothing. And it's paying dividends. All engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire. But how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it. So that's two now without reply. At 1-0, this contest was still nicely played, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning the league one way and that losing feeling the other. Now it's Foden. They can counter here. But certainly not great decision. Hernandez, good pressure. Social legend purpose here. The message is clear. Not so fast. Messi. Oh, the runner's been sold a little bit short there. Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it. Substitution, it's been a few moments now. Present intent, and it's paid off. He just works it away. Now it's Messi, and here's Messi. Oh, that's a very decent ball now.
Messi. Number 10.
Real chance to break. Now it's Messi. That'll annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here. Oh, pass that. Sloppy. Ball into space. Surprised to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit. Three without replying. This is becoming a stroll. The perception is positioning was spot on.
Added minute has been indicated.
Goes out for a throw in. Destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Ronaldinho, voted man of the match, and deservedly so. To summarise what we've seen today then, Jim. Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off.